Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Bet.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Thank you. already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Man sometimes.
Damn it. Just need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Hi. Can you please help me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't.
What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's with his supplies. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. Hanky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me.
Ah! Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
Can I please come inside now? Please.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
I didn't do it alone.
Who helped her? Now that's some bullshit.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. But there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It's ugly.
No, it ain't that bad. I mean, it's better than a stump. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while.
Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault.